Just a second. Can you hear me all?
Yes, you are audible.
Okay. My presentation is on cabin crew, which is who's the back station. And I'm, as I've already told you earlier, that I'm the ex-crew with Qatar Airways, Fly Dubai, Indigo Airlines, and Vistara. Why I have actually said that cabin crew are the backbone of aviation, we will discuss this in further slides. So let's move on. As we all know, that cabin crew lifestyle is the most sought after and lucrative job, which everyone wants, and all the aspirants, those who love to travel around the world or anywhere where they actually love to go to. But it is not just a fascinating travel adventure. It is more than that. And why is that? Because we cabin crew are the face of the airline. We are the ambassador of the airline. So let's discuss who is a cabin crew and their importance. Well, as the cabin crew, when we're talking about the word cabin crew, crew literally means team. So a group of people who are working within the aircraft cabin towards a common goal. And what's the common goal? To serve the customers and also to look after the emergency if arises, or the first aid or any medical emergency which arises on board. So they are the frontline warriors, we can say. And that's why they are very important for the airlines. The duties and responsibilities, which we will be discussing in the upcoming slides. The cost to the company, why I have mentioned here, because the cabin crew, the value of the cabin crew, which is for the airline, any airline company, is of utmost importance. They, as I have already told you, they are the face of the airline. They are in the frontline warriors. So their value is of priority. And that's the reason why they are paid a very good salary, and the job is a lucrative one. After that, we'll be learning and talking about emergency and first aid, and then we will move on to the passenger management, because cabin crew is mostly about how to take care of the passengers or any grievances if arises during the flight. Okay, now I'm going to discuss on the topic of the safety check, security check, and cabin secure. So the next slide right now, which you see here on right in front of the screen, is pre-flight safety check. Now, as the name suggests, pre-flight, that means before the start of the flight, we do some checks. And what are those checks? We check the emergency equipments which are available on board. As you can see, I've listed some emergency equipments like fire extinguisher, smoke hood, crash axe, first aid kit, oxygen bottle, life vest, flashlight, megaphone, radio beacon, escape slide, medical kit, and restraint kit. These are some of the emergency equipments which you will find on board. And we are actually checking their location, their validity, their serviceability, and their availability on board, which is very, very important before the start of the flight. And then we also do a safety check of the jump seat. What are we checking on the jump seat? Now, first of all, you people must be wondering that what is jump seat? Jump seat is the cabin crew seat, a seat where the cabin crew sit during takeoff and landing. And why do we call it as a jump seat? Because it is spring loaded. Once when you have to sit, you just have to put it down. You sit, and then when you get up, it folds back and it gets flushed with the wall of the aircraft. So what are we checking on the jump seat? We see that the seat folds unsatisfactorily. Also, the seat belts or the quick release manual handle, which you see in the picture, that works well and fine. Now, let's move on to the security check. Like in Hindi, how we call it, Suraksha Jaanch. So what do we do in security check? Security check is done to identify any debris or any unidentifiable object which can be present on board, which can be life threatening, or someone who has different kind of objects which people must have forgotten or planted, something like that. So we are actually looking after the security of the entire cabin. So we cabin crew go for it and we check it. So we start with the, now first we start with the aircraft cabin and we start with the passenger seat. So what are we checking in the passenger seat? We start with the seat pocket and we see that there is no unidentifiable object in the seat pocket. Okay, and if there is any, then we give it to the supervisor and we inform the ground staff. Then we check the seat recline properly. That is also very important. And then after that, we move on to the overhead bin. The overhead bin are the hat racks or the overhead stowage, which we find above the seats where the passenger put their luggage and place their luggage inside. So what are we looking in? We are looking that there also there is no different any kind of object which is a kind of a bomb or anything which is life threatening or threatening to the aircraft. So in case if we find any, we can give it to the ground staff and inform the supervisor. The same thing when we move ahead, if you can see in the picture, there is a small there are some small compartments right at the end of the aircraft that is known as galley. Galley is the kitchen of where we are looking for the same any kind of objects which is a threat to the security. And how do we remove those small compartments which you see? We remove it, we check behind, and we put it back. In case if you find any, you give it to the supervisor or the ground staff. Also, there is a place where we actually put the trolley. So we remove the trolley and there as well. There is a lavatory also in the aircraft, and lavatory is the toilet where passenger actually go for their. It's a restroom for the passengers. So what are we checking there? We check within the bin that there is no unidentified object there. We check behind the mirror. In the small cupboard type within the lavatory situated. So we check there is nothing there behind as well. So these are the kind of checks we are doing within the aircraft for its security. Though there is another kind of security which is which we do for the security of our passengers in the cabin. And that is done before takeoff and before landing. And what are we doing here? We move towards the cabin. We are checking if the passengers have fastened their seat belts, if the seat is upright, and if there is any footrest, the footrest should be up. And there is a tray table which is with the seat, and that should be folded. And why are we looking all these things? Because in case if any emergency arises during landing, they can actually get up and they can run and they can leave. There should not be any obstacles when they are actually going and leaving their seat, because most of the emergencies normally occur during takeoff and landing. So it is very crucial that we do a cabin secure. So after the seats have been done, whatever I have said, we will move on to the window shades. We will see if the window shades are open and which should be open. Why? So because to check the outside conditions during takeoff and landing. And the overhead bin should be closed. And when we are talking about the emergency exit and the bulkhead area, the emergency exit is the area where there's this emergency doors and the seats which is placed very next to the emergency exit will ensure that there are no baggage near it, because there shouldn't be any obstacles. And if there is any baggage, talk to the passenger politely and keep the baggage in the overhead bin and close it. The bulkhead area is the area which is the start of the cabin, which you'll find at the start of the cabin, the first row of the cabin. So there should not be any baggage even there at the, down on the floor. So they should also be placed in the overhead bin. If we see any infant, then we give them infant seatbelt. And in case if we see any obese passenger, then we provide them with the extension seatbelt. Now, the last point is about baby bassinet. Baby bassinet is the cradle where we put the baby in during the flight. but it should be removed before landing. And that is also one of the one of the main important factor of the cabin secure. So these are all things which I wanted to discuss and make you aware of what is cabin secure, what is security check, and what is pre-flight safety check. That's all for today. I hope you have learned. And in case if you have any doubts, please reach me, and please you can ask me for any questions in case if you have any doubts.